Welcome to this virtual tour of the Purdue Global Math Center. As part of our commitment to our students, Purdue Global has established the Math Center. The Math Center offers students help and resources for developing and discovering an even deeper knowledge of math. Please spend a few minutes with us now to go through some of the Math Center's student-friendly features. The Math Center is located in the Purdue Global Academic Success Center. One way to access it is to log into Brightspace and then enter into your course. Once within the course, click on Content. The table of contents for the course will appear on the left navigation pane. The next step is to click on Academic Tools. On the Academic Tools page that opens, select Academic Success Center. This will take you to the main Academic Success Center page. From here, you can scroll down where you can access Ask a Tutor for project reviews and Q&A, webinar study sessions, and our Academic Success Centers. Click on the Math Center link where you'll find even more options for math tutoring and resources. On the Math Center page, there is a Math Center tutoring area with information about live tutoring and submitting a project for review. Scrolling further down the page, you'll see the Math Center resources. Let's first take a look at live tutoring, where you connect with a tutor in an audio and video enabled virtual space. Click on Meet with a Math Tutor. Here you will see all the tutor cards. When a tutor is available, their light will be green. Click Knock on Door. In the chat box that opens, enter your course number, an assignment or unit that you have a question about. The tutor will send you a meeting invite. Click on the Enter Meeting button to enter the virtual meeting. This is what the virtual space will look like. You will be able to interact with the tutor by video, audio, chat, or all of the above. You can share your screen if you want the tutor to see what you're working on. All sessions are automatically recorded, so you can go back and view them again and again. An automatic written transcript is recorded as well. The Math Center tutoring hours are Sunday from 6 to 10, Monday 4 to 10, Tuesday 12 to 10, and Wednesday and Thursday 6 to 10 p.m. Eastern Time. The Math Center is closed on university holidays. If you're not available during these regular scheduled hours, you may click on Schedule a Meeting with a Tutor, where you'll find appointment openings on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Students can submit a project for review or ask a math question without leaving Brightspace in PG 411 Help Student Success Connection. This is a free ungraded course open to all students. The course features drop boxes for writing, science, and math. It also includes frequently asked questions and answers, links to live tutoring, and a virtual office space to ask questions. To submit a project, first enroll in PG 411, then click Math Project Review. From here, you can click on the Math Center Review Dropbox and upload your project or question. A tutor will provide suggestions for improvements. They will not correct or grade assignments. When your review is ready, you will see an alert on your Brightspace homepage. Click on the alert for the link to your review. You will receive your review within 48 hours. The Math Center also has many resources for independent learning. The Math Center resources are accessible from the Math Center page. Math resources are organized by course. Locate articles, videos, live binders, and webinar study sessions. Also, check out the Math Center videos and join a webinar page where you'll find the webinar calendar for upcoming study sessions and webinar archives of recorded study sessions. We hope you have enjoyed watching this virtual tour. Thank you. We look forward to seeing you in the Math Center.